This is Travel Notes, a feature of the Shrievickman Radio Network. Now, here is Jimmy Weldon.
Dennis, yesterday we learned that people crossing into the country, even U.S. citizens who are returning home, have to abide by procedures relating to ag safety. We've been hearing from Larry Mark. He's a former national spokesman for the USDA. We asked him about this country's last encounter with the dreaded foot and mouth disease.
We had an outbreak of foot and mouth disease back in 1929. We have not had it since 1930 because we've had some strict import regulations in effect.
And were foot and mouth to return, the results could be devastating, and it would affect
the price you pay for hamburger and pork chops and steaks and everything else.
The key is to know the rules about bringing products into the U.S. I'm Jimmy Weldon.
Shrievickman programs are distributed by Ersat Satellite.